Sa video na to, ipapakita ko kung paano gumamit ng iba't ibang face filters para sa live streaming mo. Halimbawa, gusto mong maging si Woody, or gusto mong maging isang aso, or gusto mong maging isang magandang babae, or gusto mong maging si Iron Man, or gusto mong maging si Thanos, yung kalaban ni Iron Man. Yan. Okay, so make sure to stay tuned! Itong video na to ay sponsored by BEDOO, the next level internet. Gusto bang maka-experience ng unbreakable internet connectivity during your online class or campus internet? Then BEDOO offers schools and training institutions ang pinaka-reliable and innovative managed network and internet service. BEDOO will keep your online activities going na walang internet interruptions. And BEDOO can help you to stay ready for any future digital development. Hi, si Allen De Leon to, and welcome to Allen Online TV. If this is your first time dito sa YouTube channel ko and you would like to learn mga gantong klaseng video tutorials, then consider subscribing, pakiclick na rin yung bell notification, pati na rin yung all, so you won't miss any of our video tips, tricks, and tutorials katulad ng video na to. So, let's head over sa computer screen ko and let's get started! Okay, let's do this. So, dito na tayo sa google.com. So, let's download yung free software na gagamitin natin so we can create engaging filters na pwede nating add sa ating webcam. So, eto yung website, snapcamera.snapchat.com. Enter. Okay, so dito lang tayo sa download. Click natin tong download. Okay, make sure basahin mo tong system requirements so you would know kung okay yung computer mo, kung nag-fit sa system requirements. And pag nabasa mo na yon, click mo lang tong I have read the privacy policy. Then you can enter your email address and click mo tong I'm not a robot. And that's it. Kung Mac, ang laptop mo or computer mo, then click mo to. Kung PC, then ito yung i-click mo. So, since PC ang gagamitin ko, i-click ko to. As you can see, nagda-download na siya. So, hintayin lang natin siyang ma-complete ang pag-download. Okay, so complete na yung pag-download. Click lang natin to open. Ayan, welcome to the Snap Camera Setup Wizard. So, click lang natin yung next. Okay, so next. Setup will create the program shortcuts in the following start menu folder. Okay. So, mag-create tayo ng desktop shortcut para madali natin siyang mag-click. Okay, I guess everything is okay. Install. Okay, so completing the Snap Camera Setup Wizard. So, click lang natin itong finish. Okay, so next, welcome to Snap Camera, wear Snapchat lenses when you stream, record, or video chat. So click lang natin yung next. Okay, using Snap Camera is easy. Close any active video or streaming apps, reopen the app, and select Snap Camera in settings. Okay, so next. Okay, so hindi naman tayo gagamit ng Twitch, kaya finish. So ito po yung pinaka-dashboard ninyo sa Snap Camera. So napakadali lang gamitin. So pili ka lang dito ng mga filters. Pwede dito, pwede rin dito sa baba. It's either ito, win from home, United States election, funny, gaming, cute characters. Then meron pa rito sa baba. So, for example, dito tayo sa, dito sa Win from Home. Click natin. So, yan ang mga different filters that you can use para sa live streaming mo. Mamaya, pupunta tayo doon. Gagamitin natin sa mga different live streaming or video conferencing app ang Snap Camera. So, let's say, ang pipiliin natin, ito gusto ko to. Favorite ko to. So, punta ako dito sa baba. This one. Ayan, may pusa sa ulo ko. Kahit anong gawin ko, nandyan yan. Oops, nawawala lang minsan yan kapag nawala sa focus ang camera. But it's there. Kahit anong gawin ko, nandyan yan. So kung gusto mong mawala, just go to the selection. Kung saan mo siya kinlik, click mo lang uli. Then mawawala siya. Or this one, kunwari, gusto ko mukha akong bagong gising. Ah, bagong gising, bagong ligo. So, click ko lang to. Yan. Yan, diba? Wow. Mukha akong babae. So, halimbawa, favorite mo itong filter na to. So, ang gagawin mo lang is, just follow my cursor. Punta ka dito kung saan mo siya kinlik. Makikita mo may star, diba? So, click mo lang tong star. Click mo. Then, napunta siya dito. Ibig sabihin, nandito na, binookmark mo na yung mga favorites na face filters. So, pag-click natin yan, ayan, yan yung mga favorite face filters ko, nilagay ko na dyan. Okay, may collection na ako ng mga favorite face filters ko. Parang hindi ko na sila hanapin, dito na lang ako titingin. So, ano-ano ba yung mga favorites ko dito? For example, this one, si Rancher or si Cowboy. Click ko, ha? Yan. Kita niyo naman guys, napaka-macho ko dito sa face filter na to. Tanggalin ko yung glasses ko. Yan. Alam niyo, itong face filter na to, pag nakikita ko to, parang may kahawig ako ng 1980s na foreign actor. Ano nga ba pangalan niya? Ah yes, si Tom Selleck. I don't know kung kilala niyo siya, pero eto medyo kahawig nitong face filter na to. Okay? Ayan, Christmas, diba? So, marami kang pwedeng piliin. So, ganun lang po kasimple ang snap camera, different filters that you can use for your live streaming, for your online meetings, for your online class, para naman hindi boring at maging may fun and more interactive ang inyong mga meetings online. So, why don't we go sa mga different live streaming apps or software or video conferencing software? Tingnan natin kung paano i-apply ang snap camera. BEDOO, the next level internet, helps schools and training institutions to easily adopt and master the new normal. Kung naghahanap ka ng total digital transformation for your schools, then BEDOO can help you enable distance learning, campus internet access, class video, assignment, or chat collaboration through their unbreakable internet bundles. Check out www.bedoo.com.ph. So punta tayo ngayon sa one of my favorite live streaming software or app. Dito tayo sa Streamyard. So halimbawa sa Streamyard. So nandito ka na sa Streamyard. So enter ako sa broadcast, yan, sa studio. Yan. So nandito na tayo. So para mag-work yan, pipili ka lang dito sa ito, click mo lang to sa settings mo. Yan, sa camera mo. Automatic na sa snap camera na siya. Yan, naka-snap camera. So ang tanong, will this work? So sige, enter natin sa broadcast studio. And then, i-add natin sa dashboard. So yan. So ang tanong, nag-work ba ang snap camera? So, balik tayo sa snap camera. Mabilis lang. So apply natin itong filter na to. Try it with a friend. Wala akong kasamang friend. Ako lang. So okay, so punta tayo ngayon sa StreamYard. Ayan, tingnan nyo guys. So, nakuha ng StreamYard, I mean, ang snap camera nasa StreamYard. So pag i-click ko na yung live, automatic yan yung makikita nila. Let's say sana tayo. So Google Meet. Sa Google Meet tayo. So new meeting. Yan, start an instant meeting. Okay, camera is starting. Okay, camera failed. Bakit nag-fail ang camera? So, let's check. Let's go sa settings. Sa video. Ah, kaya pala. Kasi nasa webcam C920 siya. So, ilipat natin siya sa snap camera. Alright. So, ayan na guys. Nandito na ako sa Google Meet. Sa Zoom. Let's look at Zoom. So, click natin ng Zoom. Okay, open Zoom. Okay, hintayin lang natin. Okay, so let's check yung camera ni Zoom. Naka-snap camera siya. So open natin. Ayan. Oh, si Terminator ako. So ayos. Nag-work din siya sa Zoom. So we can also try it sa OBS. So check natin sa OBS, guys, ha. So ito, sa OBS. So ito yung canvas yung sa OBS. So ito yung scene, and then ito yung sources mo. So click natin yung plus sign dito ka sa video capture device, and then lagay na lang natin siguro natin dito snap camera, and then okay. Then pipili ka ngayon, so nasa C920 camera to, so lagay natin sa snap camera, and then there you have it. And then adjust mo na lang ng konti, yan, pwede mo na gamitin sa OBS live streaming mo. If you like this video, then give me a thumbs up. Paki-share na rin tong video na to. And syempre naman, don't forget to subscribe. Paki-click yung bell notification, pati na rin yung all, so you won't miss any of our latest video episodes. This is Allen De Leon. Thank you very much for watching. Do check out the other videos that we created, syempre especially for you guys. Okay? So, bye for now, and I'll see you on the next video. God bless. BEDOO, the next level internet by Teletronic Systems Incorporated, is making a special offer for my viewers. The first 10 viewers to message with a code bedooUnbreakablewithALLEN at the BEDOO site and book a consultation will be entitled to a free Logitech video conferencing solution upon subscription to BEDOO services. Visit their website www.bedoo.com.ph and include the code bedooUnbreakablewithALLEN along with your request to be registered for the promo. You may also check their Facebook page for updates and YouTube channel for videos. Details will be posted in the description box below.